Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Vice President and General Manager of Infiniti, Mr. Mark Igo.
Good morning, and thanks for joining us here today. Today I'm here to officially announce the pricing on the all-new 2008 Infiniti EX. But before I do, I'd like to take just a few minutes to give you a brief update on how Infiniti's doing in 2007. Starting off with sales, our Infiniti business is up over 6% through October, driven in most part by the G sedan, which is up over 50% from prior year. The new G37 coupe, which we launched in August, is also doing remarkably well, and it's off to a fast start with sales up 30% from prior October. And the redesigned 2008 QX56 is bucking the trend in the luxury full-size SUV segment with sales up 34% since June. Just 10 days ago, we released the new redesigned 2008 Infiniti M with enhancements that include new exterior styling, a new interior, and greater differentiation in the sports package. The 2008 model also marks the debut of the M45X, which offers V8 power with all-wheel drive performance. And the 2008 M will also receive our new lane departure prevention system, which takes our lane departure warning system to the next level by using the vehicle's vehicle dynamic control system to gently pulse the brakes to maintain lane position. At Infiniti, we're very proud of our stylish, sophisticated luxury vehicles. But we're more than just a pretty face. Infiniti is also enjoying a banner year from a brand and reputation standpoint. We were recently named Automotive Lease Guide's 2008 Luxury Brand Residual Value Award winner for the first time. This award honors vehicles and brands predicted to retain the highest percentage of their original price over a three-year period. Earlier this week, the Infiniti G Coupe was named Kelley Blue Book's best resale value in the coupe category and one of its top 10 vehicles overall. And just yesterday, the G Coupe and the G Sedan were recognized as Automobile Magazine All-Stars. About 6 weeks from now, we hope to raise the bar a little further with the introduction of the all-new 2008 EX35. The EX hits Infiniti showrooms loaded with available high-tech features such as next-generation Navi with XM traffic, premium Bose audio, and the same lane departure prevention system is found in the 2008 Infiniti M. In addition, the EX will have a new technology and a first for Infiniti called Scratch Shield Paint, which is a special self-healing clear coat designed to maintain its gloss over the life of the car and keep the EX looking new. We'll be demonstrating this technology live throughout the day, so I hope you'll take a closer look at it. And finally, the EX is the first vehicle in North America to offer our Around View Monitor system. This system includes front, side, and rear-mounted cameras and a unique advanced controller system that makes the images blend and gives the driver a unique view of all four sides of the car. It greatly reduces blind spots when parking. We'll let you experience the round view monitor yourself at the display over here on the turntable. And now for pricing. The new EX goes on sale December 30, or 21st with a starting price of $31,300 for the rear-wheel drive model and $32,700 for the all-wheel drive model. Our popularly equipped Journey model, which will be our volume seller, and adds leather, power moonroof, power folding rear seats, and more, will start at $34,850 and $36,250 for the rear-wheel drive and all-wheel drive models, respectively. But we're not stopping with EX. An all-new next-generation FX is coming in the summer of 2008. We'll have more details about that at the Geneva Auto Show in March. Now, I invite you to join us for some refreshments and take a look at our complete lineup of vibrant Infiniti models. Thank you.